Hey guys, what's up? A little update about Homescapes and Gardenscapes ads, as they are being banned as misleading. Many of the people were complaining, the users were complaining about these ads being not the actual gameplay ads of the actual game. So Playrix, in March, just launched these kinds of mini games in the game, which is a match 3 games. So they advertised the whole game as this. Many people were confused, where are the mini games? So there were a few of the mini games coming after 50 levels or 20 levels, I don't know. So ASA has demanded to ban these ads forever. So most probably you won't see any more ads like these from Playrix. So in their defense, the Playrix team has defended itself, saying that the games do actually exist in the game. So I can't disagree with them. The mini games do exist with these games, but their significance is too low, as many levels or many games are of this type, which is a match 3 type, like Candy Crush Saga or many more games. So this was a little update I thought I should share with you guys. So if you guys enjoyed the video, please make sure to leave a like on the video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.